No goals through 65 minutes in yesterday's game. 8 rounds in the shootout. A Red Wings victory. They have taken 3 of the last 4 from Tampa Bay. Pass out in front. Score! Blake Coleman just 16 seconds in.
We talked about it in the open. This line is a whole lot of nasty to play against. They get the puck in deep. They go charge in the forecheck. They get people in the front of the net, and they capitalize. Roenick with a bad turnover. You see him turn it over not once, but twice. There's a second one. Barkley Goodrow takes advantage of the second turnover, puts it right out in front, and look who's there, Blake Coleman. He wastes no time. The left-hander with the one-timer. Two terrible turnovers by Roenick, and the big finish by Blake Coleman. But that's why that line is so good for Tampa and why Tampa is such a good playoff-style team.